come on. Stir yourselves up. Glory, glory, glory. Shoulder of us. Hallelujah, Shikara Rabasanda, Yellow, Shikara Rabasanda. Glory, 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 glory. Press in, Ikerabasanda, Yeleleoshikerabasaya. Stir yourselves, Holy Spirit, living waters, Ikerabasanda, Yeleleoshikerabasaya.
Hallelujah. Yes. Oh,
Oh, Ba 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 Shikarababababasike. Ikanda yele yo shikata yele yo so. Shikanda yele yo shikanda yele yo shikata ya. Shikanda yele yo shikata ke robosika. Roshikata yele yo shikata yele yo so. Mane yele yo si yanda yele yo shokorabasa. Shene yo wo wo ramasi kene yo laha. Woye yata ke ya laha si ke lo basaka. Ye yo shanda ye ho. Woho woho ye taka robo si kata yele yo shikara rabasaya. Shanda yele yo shikara rabahasi ke ya. Shanda yele yo shikata yele yo shikara rabasaya. Woye rabo she yele rabo. Reshikata yeleo siya da yeleo so. Ikanda yeleo shikanda yeleo shai. Oyele rabasike yeleo shikanda raba yeleo so. Ikarobo bo rababa yeleo shoko rabaha. Ikarobo bo sikanda raba yeleo shoko rabaha. Ikara baba 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 sikere robo busha. Ora baba baba sikere robo sa. Oh,
Oh,
Rossi canna la massa dai le osi canna la vai le
Glory and Abbasi and I lay your show.
That has to step across.
Glory and a masikri and a leo shakai. Glory and a leo so. Glory and a leo shai.
And how many tonight?
Shanda, you lay your show.
We'll take that something.
Shanda, you lay your show.
We're going to sing this great ship in the chorus again. We'll see where it takes us.
Oh, Rabababababababababa, see, Kenneth of Osha. Oh, it's all about you, Jesus! Wow, God! Yes!
This
Jesus!
Jesus! Jesus.
Oh, This is for you. Glory and an abastike. Father, we thank you, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God. One more night, you get a Rabashaya. To come before you, Holy Spirit, and you pray through us. Whoa, glory to God. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Oh, Lord, we thank you, Lord. We love you. We praise you, oh God. We glorify you. We give you all the glory and all the praises, oh God. Oh, Rabba Baba Baha Sikereba Hosheke. Ooh, Rabba Baba Baha Sitek Orobo Hosheke. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. He can and I, Leo, she can and Abaha, Leo Soto. Roshi can and Abaha Sikereba Hosanda, Leo, she can and Abahaya. He can and Abo Sikan and Abaha Sanda, Leo Shokorelias. Glory to God. We praise God tonight. Amen. You know, as the time drew nigh for us, drew close for us to come on, Wesley began to say, it's almost time. You know, there was an expectancy in our spirit because God has been meeting us. Amen. He has been coming. And I believe it has to do with the fact that we're coming before him, allowing the Holy Spirit to be in control, to speak and to do what he wants to do. Oh, my God, thank you, Jesus. I'm telling you, Holy Spirit is taking care of business. He's taking care of God's business. He's using No better position, job, no better anything that we could do than to sit and yield ourselves, to be a clean vessel, to yield ourselves, to allow the Holy Spirit to use us for God's glory, for the glory of the kingdom. Oh, yes, 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 glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, glory, thank you, Jesus. We just thank the Lord tonight. You know, I want to encourage us as intercessors. I want to encourage those as intercessors, for those that may come on later to catch the rebirth, to catch it later on. I want to encourage everyone. I want to encourage you. I got a call earlier today in reference, and this was an intercessor that received a word from the Lord, and the Lord told her to share it with me. And when she shared it with me, it was what God had been speaking to us. And I had been sharing. And I encouraged her to trust that she is an intercessor, that she hears from God, and to just allow the Lord to use her. And I want to encourage you to do the same. Trust that you hear from God. There's nothing wrong with confirmation. It's very important. But trust that you hear from God. If you are one that sit in the presence of God, you pray, you intercede, you pray in tongues, you allow the Holy Spirit to pray through you, trust that you hear from God. It's good to share with your sisters, your brothers, for confirmation. But I want you to know that the Lord spoke to me about 5 years ago. And he said, my intercessors feel alone, but they should not, because they're not alone. I bring them together because I have one voice and I speak to them all. He has one voice. He may say it differently, but he says the same. It's the same message. Amen. So be encouraged. We'll be back on tomorrow night at 7. And stay focused. Stay on your wall. Don't allow the enemy to distract you off your wall and off what God is calling you to do and what he's instructed you to do. You know, I don't want it to seem as if I ignore people when I'm on here and I've been given an assignment. I stay on that assignment. It's not that I ignore anyone asking for prayer or anything else, but that's not my present assignment. And so I don't forget. I remember, but that's not what I'm supposed to be doing right then. I'm telling you, God has taught me. This is not always the way I've been. And I would get distracted really easily. Y'all know sometimes I have a little issue with staying focused. But when it comes to assignments, I have learned. A perfect example is a couple of days ago, 2 or 3 days ago, towards the end of the beginning of the week. I've been on a conversation with my daughter that's in her 9th month pregnancy, and she told me she had a fever. I went on at 7 o'clock, but you guys didn't hear about it because it wasn't my assignment at the time to mention that my daughter had a fever. It's okay. I'm not believing. I'm just saying, if I have 3 children and I've given all of them assignments, I need them to do that to get the job done. Doesn't mean that I haven't given attention to everything else. But that's the way God functions. Because he's got millions. Listen, he told me, he says, Arabella, I got intercessors all over the world. I give them all assignments. I need them to stay on their wall. Woo! Glory! So when anyone, if any prayer requests come in, there is a page called the Voice of Healing. That's their whole assignment. All those intercessors, that's all they do is pray for people that are sick and need healing. I have one of my messenger, I have 4 messengers, groups. And one of them is one that are those that give to souls being saved and healings. And that's where I usually take any prayer request for that and put it there, because that's their, they have an anointing for that. You understand? That's their anointing. That's where God has anointed them. The angels are working with it. And that's where you're going to get the greatest results. we need it. We gotta stay focused, and we gotta know how God works this. Amen. Whoa, I can't, I don't need to tell one of my children that don't know how to wash dishes to go wash dishes, but they're experts at mopping the floor. So I need to tell them to go mop the floor, and they're going to do it extremely good. That's where their job, their anointing, they have that gift to mop that floor. They don't have it to wash dishes. This is the way the Lord taught me. And this is what we as intercessors must know. We've got to know our identity within the body of Christ, within the kingdom of God. We've got to know our identity from God and how to stay on our assignment. You'll know your assignment because it becomes such a passion in you that it takes you over. Stay on it. Work it. Amen. We love you, we love you, we love you. So exciting. This was so powerful tonight. We are on the assignment. We are weeping between the porch and the altar. And God is moving in a mighty way. He is doing what needs to be done. The Holy Spirit is getting the job done. Glory to God. Ain't God good? Woo! Hallelujah. Well, God bless you. God bless you. We love you. We love you. Oh, my, 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 my. Amen. I'm an exhorter. we can do it all. We can do it all. But in the assignment, we do what God has assigned to us because that's where the anointing is. Amen. Well, God bless you. We love you. Amen. And we'll be back on tomorrow. Hallelujah. Continue. Don't pull yourself out of the presence of God. Continue to stay in his presence. Amen. And allow him to just minister to you. Allow him to continue to use you for what he wants to do. Amen. God bless you.